Hello, hello! It's CEO here, back with another Animal Crossing video. In my previous video, I went over everything you need to know about the springtime bamboo season in Animal Crossing New Horizons. But what is bamboo season without the bamboo? This type of tree does not grow naturally on any player's island. Instead, this type of tree must be found by your villager. You may have noticed bamboo trees on those beautiful Animal Crossing islands on Instagram and Twitter and wonder how they got it. Today, I'll be demystifying bamboo, and luckily, there are a few easy ways to bring the gorgeous bamboo tree to your own islands. The first way to get bamboo is by visiting a mystery island. Mystery islands can be visited using a Nook Miles ticket, which can be redeemed at the kiosk in Resident Services for 2,000 Nook Miles. Once you have your ticket, you can bring it to the airport and exchange it for a trip to a mystery island. You have a 10% chance of landing on a mystery island that is covered in bamboo trees. Out of all the types of mystery islands in the game, Bamboo Island is the most common and shouldn't be too hard to find after using a few Nook Mile tickets. Once you find a bamboo island, the hard part is done. You can then dig up the bamboo trees one by one for each piece of fruit your villager eats. I highly recommend bringing two shovels and a few stacks of fruit with you if you plan on digging up as many bamboo trees as possible to bring back to your island. If you forget to bring fruit or a shovel, you can shake the coconuts off the palm trees on the beach and buy a flimsy shovel from Wilbur for 100 Nook Miles. This will allow you to at least harvest some bamboo from the island so your Nook Mile ticket doesn't go to waste. You can also dig up bamboo shoots on the Bamboo Island. Shoots will appear as dig marks on the ground next to the bamboo trees. There can be a max of 5 shoots per Bamboo Island, and they stack in your pockets, so I recommend digging up all of them and bringing them back to your island. You can then plant the shoots back on your island to grow even more bamboo trees. Bamboo shoots also serve as a crafting material for some DIY recipes, including the bamboo shoot lamp, so they are good to have on hand if you ever decide to use them. If you don't have enough Nook Miles for a Nook Mile ticket, or you don't want to spend the time to island hop, there is another easy way to get bamboo on your island. If you buy any amount of turnips from Daisy May, she will send you some bamboo shoots in the mail the next day. Daisy May only appears on your island on Sunday mornings before 12 p.m. Be sure to catch her before she leaves or time travel to any time before 12 p.m. on a Sunday to buy some turnips. It doesn't matter the amount you buy in order to get a letter from her the next day. The following day, I check my mailbox to find a present from Daisy May containing 3 bamboo shoots, which I can then plant to grow bamboo trees. You may be wondering, how do bamboo trees reproduce? Luckily, bamboo trees do produce shoots and can be found as dig spots next to your trees. You can then dig up these spots with a shovel to get more bamboo shoots. Unlike in previous Animal Crossing games, the shoots do not spread like wildfire underground. I'm looking at you, New Leaf! It is important to note that only bamboo trees you plant via a shoot will produce more shoots. A bamboo tree you dig up from a mystery island and then transplant onto your island will not spawn any underground bamboo shoots and therefore cannot reproduce. Thus, if you want your bamboo trees to further produce bamboo shoots, planting the shoots and allowing them to fully mature is your only option. I love this type of tree and I'm glad Nintendo brought it back in New Horizons. I'm also grateful they cut back the spawn rates of the shoots that spawn underground, since in New Leaf, any bamboo shoot that was not dug up would grow into another bamboo tree and was extremely annoying. Comment down below how you will use the bamboo on your islands, and like this video if you are excited about the upcoming bamboo season. Don't forget to check out my Twitch channel for Animal Crossing live streams. I live stream about 3 times a week and love hanging out and chatting with everyone while we all play Animal Crossing together. The links for my Twitch channel and Discord server are in the description down below. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.